listen to it, which I don't a lot. I find it soothing.
The new electronic music.
Well, I don't know too much about that kind of music.
I met Moog when he first came out with the synthesizer.
Exciting in the sense of the way that computer technology has made it for us a new way of self-expression and a way of life.
Just designed to keep people in some sort of stasis while the drugs are working, basically.
On the planes?
Yes.
Oh, it's nice. Keeps you occupied while you're on the flight.
It's while the drugs are working.
I like good music.
I love Philip Glass. Yeah, I listen to Philip. I love Koyan Satsuki.
Sorry, I don't know what you're talking about. I just come from England.
The digital music that comes out today?
Yeah.
I love it. It's really cool.
I don't buy it necessarily, but I listen to it on the radio.
I think it's great. He works for IBM, and so we could get it at any time.
I've got a CD called Lonely Planet.
That's really good to ask because I'm not really familiar with it.
Native music with an enhancement of electronics and squat, that's very good.
I think that's great. I like that myself personally. When people feel like they need a little bit of boost into the music, I think that's one of the best things they can possibly have done. Whoever created that was a genius.
Am I supposed to hear something?
You mean like the music you hear in elevators?
I really haven't heard any.
Oh, it's not real.
I do not like synthesized music at all.
Oh, I prefer music played by musicians without computers, which is actually interesting because I'm a musician and I work with computers.
I like it. I'm a computer person.
Which electronic music are you speaking about?
like techno, rave, that kind of stuff?
Yeah.
I've heard some. I liked it. It was cool, yeah.
I guess the answer is no, yeah.
For instance, if you are at a concert and someone has a very soft voice and they have all this other music and it makes it strong and clear and so forth, I have no objections.
I don't think I can hear it. Can you hear it?
Well, it sounds very good.
Sucks.
Right. We're going to a jazz festival, and we like real jazz played by real performers.
Sucks. Well, I think all music is just great. Sucks.
Well, synthesizer stuff? Well, that's okay.
Sucks.